Hello, dear friends. This is Hello Hollywood. That means you're in for some exciting news. Let's get started. Prince Harry has once again spoken out about the strained relationship between himself and the British royal family. In a recent appearance in the documentary Tabloids on Trial, the Duke of Sussex discussed the phone hacking scandal that has implicated himself and other celebrities, including Sir Elton John. The documentary sheds light on Prince Harry's legal battle against media interference, which he compares to a David versus Goliath scenario where plaintiffs are up against a powerful media conglomerate. Harry's comments go beyond the media and touch on his feelings for his family, whom he accuses of colluding with the press rather than supporting his legal actions. "It's certainly a central point," he said when asked if his determination to fight the tabloids had ruined his relationship with his family. But it's a difficult question to answer because everything I say about my family causes a barrage of insults in the press. I've made it clear that this is something that needs to be done, the Duke said. It would be great if we did it as a family again, in terms of service, when you're in a public role. These are things we should be doing for the common good. Prince Harry expressed his disappointment that the royal family did not support his decision to sue the press, and suggested that a united family front in the lawsuit could have been beneficial. The Duke also recalled his late grandmother, Queen Elizabeth, and her support for him. "We had many conversations before she died," he noted. "She was very supportive of the cause, she knew how much it meant to me, and she was very supportive, saying, 'See it through, without question.'" So there you go, dear friends, share this video, and leave your comments, bye.